Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday night. Shmup Book Club, we're back to Maho Daisakusen this time. We have to beat 403,000. About 403,000 and a half to set a PB, so we'll give that a try. To get connected up to the club, owing to that we are more or less on time here, we're the first ones here. Let's see who else joins tonight. Whilst I attempt and almost certainly fail to get any further. I forget how far I've gotten, like stage 6, I guess? Oh no, stage 4, oh boy. Well, that's not a good sign then. Alright, let's give it a try. Our boy, Miyamoto. Get what, do I want wide? Or do I want... No, I want, forward. Forward is what I go for. Oh, we got away. Do more damage to the center bit before we destroy the signs, I guess. Straightforward stage 1. Just a touch over 100k, I guess that's pretty alright. Don't really have much of a baseline for it. Thank you. doing well at max primary power now. Oh, no. Gotta wait. Shit. Nuts. Didn't catch that quickly enough. Bombed away this boss, but we lost 6 of our 9 bombs. Oops. Alright. Sir Punch-a-Lot here. Spot to just kill the shit out of him now. Ooh! Okay. He doesn't punch us here. Oh! Oh my god. Yeah, of course. Isn't he dead yet? God. It's too beefy. There. Fuck off. Ass. Get bopped by one of the side bits. Okay. Not our best work. Well, bad for a 2-week de-rust, though, I guess. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, crap. Go for the other thing. Oh, okay, what fucking... I guess that's about on par with last time, despite taking a dumb bop in there. Missing a couple of the special pickups. Or special weapon pickups, rather. Oops. Oh, come on. After I got the cache of bombs too, of course. This time I can't afford to take a bop to this guy even once. Well, what did I just say? God damn it. Oofa. Oofa doofa. That did not go great. Oh, well, that went swimmingly too. Okay, let's just fucking torpedo this one. Come on, thank you. There we go. And even 5,000, look at that. Halfway to 10k. Level on its own there. That's about where we should be, I guess. 105,000 out of stage 1. Now don't take dumb bops in stage 2. Be the ideal situation here. Too. One way to do it without using any bombs. Probably be best served by just bombing this son of a bitch out. I didn't take any stupid bombs here. Oh, alternatively, I could take a dumb bob. God damn it. Oh, no, that's stupid. This just gives you no maneuvering room here. Once he gets close enough to you. That's... damn it. There. Fuck you. Shit ass. Oh, that doesn't block his shot. Okay. Good to know. Oh my god, please. Oh! Okay, cool. Two bops to the stage two boss. Good job. Dummy. It's all fuck. Didn't even give myself a chance to dodge that one. Good job, dummy. Thought I had like a half second more before he would start firing, but I was incorrect. Oh well. Probably a good idea to bomb those saw blades out of there though. Oh well, we'll get back to him and try it again. Thank you. Alright. Pretty good level. 53 into boss. That's about on par, I guess. Really been paying attention to my pre-boss scores on stage 1, though. Five, nearly 106 that time. Okay. That's too risky what I did last time, so I'll just use a bomb and be done. Oh, well. Hey, Drew, how you doing? Let's see. I'm dragon shooter, I guess, in so much as my character is a dragon, yeah. Yeah, yeah. This is Maho Daisakusen from 1993, I want to say? Early 90s. That's all I remember. Oops, I missed that thing. Well, the first in the Maho trilogy, and simplest. Just shoot shit, get points, don't die, etc. Oop, don't get punched. Specifically, don't get punched by this guy. Try to get away without using a bomb here, that'd be nice. There we go. Ooh, careful. That'll work. Oh, I think it was blue shooty phase, oh boy. Ah! Oh, if you could refrain from punching me, that would be great. Oh, crap. Ugh. Dude. Stop firing those things. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Got him. Oh boy. Okay, so not our worst stage 2 boss, but definitely not our best either. Boss this time. I'm gonna remember not to face him down right in the middle. Secondary power. Prime time to lose it now that we're approaching the big boss. Oh, wait, not yet. Wall of death first. Then mid boss. Bomb out because I do want to deal with that. Okay, and then he does a little curvy bits, right? Oh, okay. Good job. Okay. right, okay. Right, and then the water bits, yeah, okay. Stage 3 boss is Blob Boy, so that's going to be fun to try to deal with. Which, if we stay at full power, shouldn't be that big of a deal. Good, alright. A little bit more to deal with. Oh, careful. See him in the background there, a little shithead. Okay. As long as we got the firepower to deal with it, it's fine. Oh! Oh! Okay. Okay, we're getting close to PB here. I think we'd still need to murder this boss, though, to at least get to stage 4. Otherwise, we're probably not gonna make it. Hope he doesn't do his weirdo bullshit here. Okay. Okay, it's gonna burn a bomb there because I got scared. Gonna burn another bomb there because he's waving all the way around. Damn it! I should have moved forward. You little shit. Come on, go forward a little bit further. There you go, buddy. Okay, well. We almost got there. Okay, just a few thousand more. Oh my god. Oh, and then I got smoked by the other dude that came up right behind. Okay. Thanks for that, I guess. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Please. Oh, stage 4, why? Oh no, I didn't want homing. Oh, maybe I did want homing. Oh, we're so close to it. Oh my god, sir. I think we've got the PB this time. That's another homing, so yes, please. Okay. Oh no, why are they- Oh, why are harpies dropping missiles now? Oh! Excuse me, sir. Oh. Okay, I guess we'll stick with homing for a bit. That's fine. Giving my sides a little bit of cover here. Oh my god. Wow, stage 4 gets angry. Okay, well, we're well into PB territory, so that's good. Oh, what's this thing gonna- Oh my god! Alright, fuck it. Not dealing with that. Grab our forward shooter here. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh no, I missed it. Oh, okay. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh no! Ah, oh, I clipped him with a bullet on the way through. Well, 476, okay. Sure. That's 70,000-ish better than what I had before. I think. Yeah, okay. Oh, 73,000 actually. Yeah, great. Well, it's something! Holy shit, stage 4, fuck you though. Still a couple hundred thou behind the top score on the default boards though. That's disgusting. Oh man. Okay, let's give another try. Give another try here. Maybe I should have held on to homing instead of going for forward there on stage 4, but eh. I do still like the forward shot too much though. It's too powerful most times to give it up. Synchronization there. Ah, yeah, okay, I figured that was gonna happen. Hung out on top too much there. Ah-ha. Yeah, I may as well just torpedo this one. Ah. Come on.
Thank you.
Hi.
I knew better.
I knew better than going for those coins, but did it anyway. Well, maybe one day I may yet learn. Close to full primary power by now. Pretty good job on managing our coin grabs. Not yet, though. Him before he ran off. End up with 52 plus the sky, 53. Into first boss, 53, low 53. Not our best work. High 105, almost 108. Or 106, rather. Okay, good start. Did not fall apart on stage 2 or stage 3. Thank you. grab all of those. Wuss out and just bomb this. Yep. Fuck it. Two in the boss, too. Try to be clever with this. What are you doing? Boy. Close to letting him bop you there. Just don't do that. Let him do his thing. Grab your money and get back up front. Oh! Crap on a crutch. Okay, it's fine. Oh, alright, easy. Okay, one more. One more should do it, I think. One more, good. Oh, fuck, okay. So easy to get Rock'em Sock'em'd out of existence there. Good stage two though. No bops from the boss. No bops before the boss. Full power going into start of stage three. And I still got bopped by that? Oh, there's another dude right behind him. God damn it. So I missed both bomb drops, and I got hit. God damn it. Oh, that's no good. Very ill-timed. Thought I'd quick rush up and grab the two bomb drops before shit happened. Well, shit happens. He started firing early! What the hell? Oh, you ass! Oh, now he's doing the weak wall! Come on! What kind of hitbox is that? He did the weird, like, little half pattern there. What a shit ass. Well, damn it! Oh, we had such a good stage 1 and 2, and then I just totally fell apart in 3. I figure. Go figure. Ugh. Damn it. Well, Even if we don't have a better run tonight, we at least got a pretty sizable PB earlier. So that might have to do, depending. Said about these coins here. Don't rush them. Is what I remember. Boss 2 is not great.
Yeah, I just bomb it. I don't even care. You have like 9 of them by then.
I know, right? I really shouldn't do that.
Like, it takes like 2 to beat it.
He's just got too much health. And his pattern is so fucking weird. Ugh. Oh well. Maybe next time. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Punched before I could bomb. Shit ass.
I don't like stage four.
Yeah, it does get angry very quickly.
It has some visibility issues.
That too. Goodness. Everything's so fast. Can't see shit. If you're not full power, you may as well just forget about it.
Yeah, okay. Wrong side. Yes. Ah, shit. Two more goes here.
You can actually just sit right over the middle turret and shoot.
Yeah, I think I just saw that. I didn't realize there was any sort of safe zones in this one.
Yeah, the top two you can sit in between them, and then the middle three you can sit on top of the middle one.
Hmm. Alright, well that might make it easier. Usually their firing pattern isn't that stupid, but... Huh. Yeah, look at that. Well, that's way easier.
Oh, if you destroy both of his arm cannons, he always goes into cower mode immediately.
Yeah, I was trying to balance out the damage to the center there, and I just don't have that down yet.
Thank you.
Oh, oh boy. Okay. Oh no.
Okay.
I don't know anything about this boss, though.
Oh!
Okay. Naturally, it's this fucker again.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh no, that's not good. Oh, okay. Oh, come on, really? Fuck. Oh no.
Alright, fuck it. It's gonna bomb him out now.
Oh my god, why is he not dead? Oh no!
he has a bit of health.
God damn it! Oh shit. Well, still, that's a sizable PB, I guess. Gravy. Oh man. I'm gonna call it there for tonight. Good luck with the rest of your stuff, Zerst.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Oh my goodness. Fucking. Well, we went to space. We went to space. And boy howdy, was space not happy with us. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be. Well, we'll see how we're feeling tomorrow, I guess. But next stream for sure will be Sunday night, 7 p.m. CST. Be long play, some more Dead Cells, more attempts at the lighthouse. And then Monday, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back with Apotheon. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.